Glad to see you.
Hello,
how
Dick.
Are you?
Dick, here's a couple of girls, but like a dance.
Well, they're both lovely, but can't very well dance with two of them.
I thought you were used to many more than that, Mr. Thorpe.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, now, let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, dandy, dandy, now let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Come on, moe, let's dance.
Thanks for saving my life.
Was the situation really that desperate?
Oh, yes. If you hadn't danced with me, I'd have died right here at your feet.
What's your name?
Rosalie.
Rosalie what?
Oh, just Rosalie.
By the way, who are you?
Until tonight, I was a very, very ordinary little girl.
And what happened tonight?
I've met the great Dick Thorpe.
Did you see the game today?
Yes, and I thought it was marvelous the way those men pushed everyone out of your way so you could make a touchdown. Shall we go out on the balcony?
Don't you like dancing?
Love it. But I don't want some other girl to take you away from me. I couldn't stand that. That is, not until I've told you how horribly conceited I think you are.
Oh, wait a minute. Now, see here, young lady. You got me all wrong. I'm not conceited.
Aren't you?
No, I'm just a little bit proud of myself, that's all.
Why?
Well, I do play a pretty good game of football, don't I?
Today's game was your last, wasn't it?
Yes, it's my last year. How do you know? Have you seen me play before?
Oh, often. I never miss an army game if I can help it.
Really?
I love to watch the cadets parade. They remind me of my soldiers.
Your soldiers?
Oh, my dream soldiers. Every girl dreams of soldiers. Don't you think so?
I hope so. Could I be in your army? I mean, one of your dream soldiers?
I'm afraid you'd tire of the discipline. I'm an exacting commander, and I dream every night.
I report for duty, sir.
Very well. Attention, forward march. Kiss me. Dismissed.
Well, I guess I was a little slow on that one. But you've got to admit it was a surprise attack.
A good soldier never hesitates in carrying out the command of his superior officer. Good night, Mr. Thorpe.
Oh, don't go. Let me tell you all about myself.
Oh, is there really more to tell? What do you do besides football?
Well, I can fly a plane.
Honestly?
And I'm not bad with a gun.
Really?
And I can sing. Do you want to hear me?
No, not again.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
By the way, what can you do besides rib me?
Well, I'm a good swimmer, and I can ride a horse fairly well, and I can dance. Would you like to see me?
No.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Good night.
Oh, don't go.
Oh, I must. It's getting late, and besides, you make so little use of your time.
Well, can I see you again?
Oh, I don't think you go a block out of your way to see any girl. Good night.
Oh, wait a minute.
May I?
May I have you?
Please,
well, I'd love to. Thank you.
Oh, really, I didn't expect to have this pleasure.
Sorry, Bill, I'm cutting in.
Listen, Dick, we just started to dance, didn't we? Oh, all right.
Thanks for saving my life.
Don't mention it. But
outside of it might prove very valuable to you someday.
Really? How?
Who knows? Who knows? You might answer yes when I propose. Dreams do so often come true. But outside of you, who knows?